In world news today, officials decree that rapper Brad Jordan, alias Scarface, must be stopped. After being monitored by Secret Service agents for 2 years, evidence leads tobacco and firearms officials to believe that his literally dope lyrics promote drug usage and distribution, degrade women, influence gambling, promote and teach violence, and more importantly, it's influencing our minors and destroying our communities. Officials say he's a lord of underground rap. Him and his music must be stopped.
And now we got him on the mission. Now the whole entire world has got to try to come up with the quick decision. They claim we threats to society. And now they're calling on the government to try to make somebody quiet for the nonsense they done to me. Gangsta Nip, Spice One, and Tupac never gave a gun to me. So gangsta rap ain't done jack for that. I've even seen white folks from River Oaks go get the gap. So why you trying to kick some dust up? America's always been known for blaming us brothers for they mess ups. And we were always considered evil. Now they're trying to bust our only code of communicating with the people. Let's peep the game from a different angle. Matt Dillon pull this pistol every time him and someone tangle. So why you criticize me for the things that you see on your TV? That race worship PG. Just come around to where they got me, so you can feel the hand of the dead body.
You know you can't believe that song, that brother's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long.
Separation and sending black folks in white coats to infiltrate our congregation, tapping into our conversation, saying the message that they get, bring forth wrong premeditations. So David's got a silver man, while listening to Brad, David gets mad and kills his dad. David Duke's got a shotgun. So while you get upset, cause I got one, a disket, a tasket, a brother got his ass kicked, shot in the face by your cop, closed casket. An open and shut situation. Cop gets got, they wanna blame it on my occupation. If you don't dig me, then baby, you can sue me, cause the things that I be saying ain't worse than your Western movies. Don't blame me, blame your man Gotti. Now you can feel the hand of the dead body.
You know you can't believe that song, that brother's wrong.
I free my nine and stop messing with the void of cop. I feel my hot rocks. Bang, bang, boom, boom, ping, ping. I'm the black. White boys got a magazine and don't know how to act. I attack and make you vomit. Down with Khaled, I do my homage. Dewey got a brother, I'm it now. I'm the illest. Wanna kill this house. Dark Cornelius, can you feel this? You punk suckers make me sick. Sucking on the devil's trick, scared of revolution. Need to start douching. Houston is the place. I caught a case. Them fools trying to put a scar on my face. But I bust two times to the guts. Through the Reverend Calvin butts. Got a pair of I started this gangster hit in 86. Now you're dissing me for publicity. Isn't he a host to the third degree? Who me? I'm a G that like to scrap a lot. Down with rap a lot. And I can't stop, won't stop. So tell Bill and Hillary, Ice Cube, it ain't no killing me. Yeah, Ice Cube, Scarface, getting with these house suckers and they don't stop.
You know you can't believe that song, that brother's wrong.